Hi guys, welcome to the Harry Potter and the Cursed Child Try Not to Laugh Challenge. I'm Benjamin Papac, I'm a Ravenclaw, and I play Albus Potter.
I'm Jon Steiger, I'm a Gryffindor, and I play Scorpius Malfoy. So the aim of the game is to try to get each other to laugh. So whenever Benjamin laughs, I get a point. Whenever I laugh, Benjamin gets a point.
How do you distract Scorpius from difficult emotional issues?
Take him to a library.
He knew the punchline. I mean, I'm getting set up here. Okay, all right, cool, you go. I'm ready.
Give me 1 second, because I'm really close to breaking.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's fine, everything's fine.
Okay.
Okay. How do Death Eaters freshen their breath? With Dementos. Dementos. It's funny because I have like 80 in my dressing room.
Ooh, I made it. That was close, but I made it. Okay. Oh. All right, what do you call two Quidditch players who share a dorm? Roommates.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that. What do you call a bus full of owls?
No, really?
Owl bus.
An owl bus.
Why do you never see Dementors in Starbucks?
Why?
They hate Espresso Patronum.
I'm doing way better than I thought I was.
Espresso Patronum.
Yeah.
Espresso Patronum.
No, I understand.
Espresso Patronum.
Yeah. Dementos.
I didn't laugh.
Okay, I'm fine.
What do you call an electrocuted Dark Lord? A Voldemort.
It was like a Pokemon.
A Voldemort.
Why can't Harry tell his potions pot and his best friend apart?
Why?
Because they're both called wrong.
That's clever.
Don't talk it off.
No, but it was clever. I liked it. Right.
Okay.
Why did Barty Crouch Jr. quit drinking? Because it was making him a little moody.
And the winner is Jon Steiger. Stay tuned for more Cursed Child Challenges.